What's happening, bro?
Besides my life falling apart in front of my eyes, not much is happening, bro. Someone told me they saw you driving around with some Russians. What the fuck are they? You've gone over to the dark side?
Really? That's funny, man. Your friend must have been mistaken.
Okay, of course. Shit, the stress is really getting to me.
Calm shit down, T. And don't take it out on me. I'll be by soon. Take care of yourself.
Hella, live in love, head and shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonelle. As Jonelle, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we going to do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy.
I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking news tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a news tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man, money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we're getting air out the money. Come on, baby. We got Arab money.
Yusuf.
Oh, Papa. What are you doing here? Welcome. Welcome, Papa. This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker.
Yes, and you know... We were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were.
But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
Oh, Papa. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Yeah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Please make a U-turn while safe. In 400 yards, turn right. U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Well, queef a dog.
You have arrived.
Progress on Noose air transport. Units respond.
Bring out back to the base! You're so tired with the army of LCPD training you back when you do! Shut up!